Hey guys, it's Geeta here. Welcome back to another video. The week's been good. Not a lot has happened compared to previous weeks. I haven't quit something else. I have remained consistent for this week, which is good. That's a good start. I have managed to break my tripod. As you can see, there's supposed to be two other legs there. So that's good. Pretty cool. Got like 2 months out of that one. So I'm actually real thrilled about that one. Just sick. So yeah, happy with that. Brisbane won. We actually won on the weekend, and I wasn't sure if I was in a dream or not, but funnily enough, we're still not in the top 8. Providing we had the best outcome we could have possibly had for round 1, we're still not in the top 8. Which is, yeah, it's just ironic. It's just, that's Brisbane, really. Ooh, Kevy, he's been alright. Stop. Please stop. He's been good. He had a shed a haircut. I don't know if you can notice, but our little Kevy, looks a bit better. There you go. But yes, nothing else really to report on. Life is going well, I must say. I'm just working at the moment, just with my, I've got two jobs at the moment that I sort of switch between. And yeah, it's going well. Brisbane's winning. What more can I ask for? Oi, Kev, oi. Guess I could ask for an obedient dog. Also, another thing, if you have a question about me or about anything, do not be shy. Just comment it down. Place it down in the comments below and I will get back to you. I don't care how explicit it will be. I don't care. Just anything. If you have something on your mind, something you want me to talk about, I'm happy to look into it. And yep. Once again, quite disruptive there, mate. But yeah, you know, I'm pretty friendly, I think. But yeah, I've got a real blocked nose. I've just got an annoying nose for some reason. It sort of pretends that it's blocked, but it's not. Really annoying. I think that'll be it. Make sure you like and subscribe, so we can stay in touch, Kev. And make sure you check out Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all that. Should be at Geeta YouTube. And yeah, and also another thing I just remembered, good, this is so well planned. If you have an idea for my channel, let me know what you think I should do, because I think vlogs are good, but I sort of need something more, because vlogs are sort of like a side thing. Like, I don't mind doing, I do skits on Facebook and Instagram and stuff like that, and that's fun, but if there's something else you have in mind rather than a vlog or something like that, let me know, because I'm interested to see what people want. Yep. Hey, wait. Hey, yep. That's my drink bottle. I think that'll be all. And from Kev, we wish you a good rest of your week. And hope you don't die or anything. I don't know why I said that, but all right, we'll see you later, guys. Okay. I got 7 Mac 11s, about 8, 38s, 9, 10 Mac 10s, the shit's never end. You can't touch my riches, even if you had MC Hammer and them 357 bitches. Biggie Smalls, the millionaire, the mansion, the yacht, the two weed spots, the two hot blocks. Huh, that's how I got the weed spot. I shot dread in the head.